A Henderson man has won more than $200,000 after purchasing an Arkansas Powerball ticket. Randy Warlow, owner of Warlow Land Company, purchased the Powerball ticket at Holiday Hills Grocery in Elizabeth and picked all five numbers correctly, but missed the Powerball number. Warlow picked up his winnings on Wednesday and told the Lottery Commission he plans to donate a portion of the winnings to local churches.